Hi guys, welcome to my channel Night Engineer, a place where you get additional information about engineering. So let's start it. Today we are going to see how to create a SOLIDWORKS ID. Okay, so let's begin. Let's do login. Okay, join login. Create your new SOLIDWORKS ID. Here you have to create a SOLIDWORKS ID. So type your email address. Next, type your institution address. City. Here, if you are from Maharashtra, MH. Postal code. Simply say next. Now you have to put your first name, last name, mobile number, some work, restrict ID, or you will have to get next.